My fourth book is Harry and the Kidnappers, and it's based on a story that two of the most outstanding community members are missing. And the pond is drying up, and Harry is, he doesn't know what to do, so he gathers his posse together, and they're gonna go out and see if they can find out the reason for the, you know, for the missing community members and the pond drying up. And behind it all are a bunch of real bad wolves, and they're seeking a little revenge. And it's a story about trying to free them and capture these criminals. This is book 4. I think you'll really enjoy it.